你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
It's so real. Xiao Zhan's three major platforms, three states, are able to interpret what is contemporary young men. For the performance of a dream like a dream, I am now in the beautiful Qingdao. Usually Xiao Zhan shares some nice photos every time he goes to a new city, and this time is no exception. After completing the business speed of a certain tune on a certain continent, fans will be as happy as the Chinese New Year. At the same time, fans also found Xiao Zhan's three states on three platforms. This is a true portrayal of contemporary young people. In Xiao Zhan's latest business, a certain continent is a beautiful bun in Qingdao, and a certain sound is a special effect of Can't Catch Up With Me. Although the two styles are quite different, they are both real Xiao Zhan. Some fans concluded that one of Xiao Zhan's blogs is Zhenming Business is Booming, A Continent is Life is Bit by Bit, Bread First, and A Certain Voice is Moving Like a Rabbit, Can't Stop. I have to say that this summary is simply too insightful. The content updated by Xiao Zhan in a blog is either a morning publicity or some positive shout. Being serious and responsible is what the boss should be. And Xiao Zhan in a certain continent is what parents expect their children to look like, play and make trouble, eat well, and enjoy life. Take care of yourself. As for Xiao Zhan in a certain tone, he is the truest self, the self in the eyes of friends. The simple summary is, everyone is his own, so it's normal not to be disgusted, not to be disgusted. I have to say that Xiao Zhan is really a designer. Obsessive, compulsive disorder can accurately divide oneself into three platforms, and there is really no one detailed enough. So, are you Xiao Zhan's blog fan, Zhou fan or Yin fan? To be honest, Bian Xiao prefers Xiao Zhan in the last state.